I haven't been associated with a lot of brands before this. So what I will learn in my experience is probably your answer, which we'll probably be able to discuss in the near future if I actually understand how it functions. But I think what happens is that the brand has their own following and the celebrity has their own following. Somewhere you need to match your understanding and you need to have the same wavelength somewhere. And I think here, the reason why I'm highlighting this matter again and again, saying that it's a choice that they're providing us with. Because in today's day and age, everybody wants different kinds of choices. And we try to try to find different ways of having that result, which might not be very good for us. So if you can provide somebody with a better solution, and then you can still have grace and flaunt them if you don't want to hide them, that's absolutely great as well. But to have this choice the natural way is really good. And in my field, it's like a blessing, you know what I mean? So that's why I'm here. And this is where our paths cross. And I really like the fact that it's 100% natural.
And the same question regarding the web-based men. It's not a negative question for the big producers, big directors being a part of the web-based, big artists. So you are an icon for the web-based thing, part of so successful web-based. What you've said, what kind of change is making in the main entertainment sector?
I'll briefly answer this question. I personally feel that what has this digital platform done is that it's really generated a lot of employment and really good content, because for various reasons, it doesn't have censorship, and of course a format of a web series is very different from a format of a film, so it has great advantages, and I think a viewer has a choice to watch something at home as well as watch something in theaters.
Thank you.